Yes,
all right.
No, but I found some human remains. Impossible to I see without lab work.
It can't be him. His life signs are a little unusual, but he's definitely alive. He's got to be around there somewhere.
I'll keep looking.
All right, welcome back to some more Fear. We are on interval 3, and at the moment, I believe we're looking for Jankowski.
Nothing to report.
Oh, it's ominous. Anything? Anything? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, that's a checkpoint. I don't want to go that way. Let's explore a little bit. Dang it! Are you dead?
Squad, take cover!
Oh god, there's more. What a way to start off the episode, right? There's that.
You have one new message.
Hey man, I heard something crazy is happening over there. You alright? Let me know. We're still on for Friday, right? Call me back, bro.
See if there's anything over there. That's right, this guy's gun. What is in here? Ammo. Another med kit that I cannot pick up. I'm supposed to go that way. Interesting. Oh, this all loops around. Alright. Oh god.
Squad,
Yes! Oh, I love a shotgun in this game. I don't need those pistols anymore. That's why I do. Conserve the ammunition for it. I think I completely wiped out the entire hostile force. That's how good I am, you see? Fold the pipe, maybe. Oh, yes, I was right. Fall in. Oh, checkpoint. The shotgun in a different area of the game. I don't remember getting it this early on. These proximity mines, though. Trying to do a flying kung fu kick, instead I just bashed him with my shotgun. Oh god. Do. Should I try to try it out? Let's try it out. Mm. feeling there's gonna be guys here. Yeah, that's what the penetrator does. It's like a blade. The metal rods go right through their bodies. Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? Darn it! How do I get there? Go, nice full health. And now, let's keep moving on. Climb up here. Checkpoint. I go here. Can. What is over here? Penetrator ammo. Ah, those are those bodies. So, oh. Let's rise the washer up for me. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, stock up. Sorry. This game's messing with my mind. Nope.
Where is Armor?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Some secrets get buried deeper than others, but I know where to dig.
No, wait! You've got the wrong guy!
Hush now, Mr. Moody. The time for talk is done.
Please! No!
No, sir.
All right, still an integral three.
Deserve to die.
question that. Just move on.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
Yeah, why don't you just send help or something? I'm scared to go down there. Yeah, I wasn't the only one who saw that, right? Hello?
You have one new message. First message from
Ian Hives. Hi, Bill, it's Ian Hives. Look, I just got your email. I wish I could give you some more background on this, but it's strictly need to know. Hell, I don't even know what all this is for. For now, just focus on the specific contaminants in the task summary.
Ooh.
Maybe I can fill you in a little more once we've completed the survey.
End of messages.
Alright. Someone watching me. Anyone else hear that? Let's go this way. Did he fade away? Yep.
There's something in the water.
Okay, that's not a good, that's not good to know. It's not very assuring. Oh boy. No. Oh god.
Reed! Come on, make your push!
All those flashbacks. Was the point man like a previous drug user or something? No. Sort of have to do another thing in the vents. Oh, it's a man. He's alive.
That'll find her. Origin.
What are you talking about? It's probably what's Origin. All right, buddy, get moving. Fettel's got to be close.
Penetrator time. Favorite gun. Juicy gun battle. Let's just stock up on ammo again. Let's get the shotgun ready.
mine!
Darn it. Double kill, boys and girls, if there are any watching. Shoot that. I don't want to find out. Put that to the test. Hey man. What's up? How's it hanging? Ha 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 ha. Oh, I'm a comedian. Oh, I'll be here all night? Go down here. Let's go down this way. Well, there is some. Oh my god. Man's tried getting away. Not my watch. I suppose that path also led to this area. I'm tripping, aren't I? Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, man, this is dead already? Oh, I came from the- Oh, that's probably why. Oh, maybe that's why. That was me. Oh! Thought I've shot there for a second. What the heck? Where are they? Oh. I don't trust these tight spaces anymore. Okay. Let's drop in.
Section 3 of Interval 3. Escalation.
Landmines for me, eh? What do you got here? Another penetrator. Some more ammo for it. Ah. Oh my God! Rats. You can kill them. Ooh, I'm sorry about that. All you animal lovers. Oh, I feel bad now. The heck was that? Ninja? Right there. It's alright. I think I'm... Should I keep the penetrator? Let me take the assault rifle again. Haven't been really using the penetrator. What is up this ladder? I was about to say dead end, but no. I think we have to go this way. Unless it came from this way. This outfit looks familiar. What the heck was that? Health booster. Haven't seen any reflex boosters in a while. Probably should be looking around more. There's probably still more enemies in the area. Oh, thank God I get that out of this sewer. Oh, but the mines. Alright. Let's, Oh, God. Dang it. I see what they want me to do. And I remember this. I hate this part. Stupid.
All right, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? There's a little more info here. The contamination seems to originate in the harbor. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
Nog? Let's try this one out. Oh, he even has the scope and everything. Wait, does the scope sway? Okay, a little bit. Not much, though. Ah. Normally, when this game gives me new toys to play with, I get to shoot some guys. And in this case, blow the heck out of people. Just blow them all to kingdom. Yes, I was right. Guy right in half. That's lovely. Ain't it? Alright, let's just one more guy. Of course we're going back outside. I should go in down below. All right.
He's over there.
Oh, I have to go up ahead. All right then.
Oh shit!
Watch your language, sir. This family friendly as possible for an M-rated game. Yeah. I'll just save this. Sorry, go back. Not a big fan of that burst fire type of weapon. Oh, is that hostile? That is hostile. Oh God. All right. In the clear. Oh God. I killed everyone. No, I did not. The heavier they are, the harder they fall. Because this guy is still an average height.
Tomcat, this is Dust 7. I heard somebody needed a ride.
As the enemies. That is.
I'm showing a decent sized yard just ahead of my point man's current position. Only problem is there's an enemy gunship sitting there at the moment. I'll
oh boy. That's not good. That's still an army after me. Army of military clones. I have billions of dollars worth of equipment. What was this company thinking? Those are hostile. I'm pretty darn sure those are hostile enemies. Yes, it is. And an APC. Or not a Savan, never mind. What? Oh god! Boom. That's how you do it.
Looks like the HLZ is clear.
Copy, I'm on approach.
Keep your eyes open for that Blackhawk. Good. Head to ATC headquarters and find Fettel.
Alright. Gotta get to the chopper. Okay, no. Alright, let's do this.
Oh, that's the end of the intro. Well, since the last video was way too long, I'm gonna end this video right here. And next episode, I will we will continue on interval 4. So, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.